I pray that you will embark in this season by faith and not by sight, and with boldness. I pray that whatever the enemy meant for evil will turn around for your good. I pray in the name of Jesus that you will see beyond your limitations, that you will see beyond the facts, that you will see with the eyes of the Spirit, beyond what seems impossible. I pray that you will be able to see your God-given ability. I pray in the name of Jesus that fear will not cripple you in this season, for perfect love casts away all fear, that the Lion of Judah in you will rise up. In the name of Jesus, I break any form of hindrances in your mind, in your soul, in your conscience, in your subconscious, in your will, and in your emotion, in the name of Jesus. I plead the blood of Jesus over your soul, over any wounds from the past, any hurts, any offense, any trauma, anything that may hinder you from embarking in this new season. The blood of Yeshua, wash it all off in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, I tear down every limitation. I break down any invisible walls. Any invincible walls are crumbling down now in the name of Jesus. You will run according to God's agenda. You will run according to God's divine timetable. Arise and shine, for you are destined for greatness. For you will fulfill your purpose in this season. You will fulfill your destiny in the mighty name of Jesus.